not one thing, it's your mother in Kaleidoscope. Kaleidoscope, a glum British tower block drama, would seem to possess all the elements of a potent psychological thriller. A pernicious bond between the middle-aged Carl, Toby Jones, credibly crushed, and his manipulative mother, Aileen, the grand Anne Reid, passively domineering. A cinematographer, Philipp Blaubach, who pries menace from the mundane and makes even the most generic urban architecture radiate disquiet. And a despondent production design that renders Carl's drab council flat in shades of bilious green and burial plot brown. But the script, by Mr. Jones's brother Rupert Jones, who also directs, is so tricky that, much like Carl, we can't get a handle on anything. Events and timelines dissolve and reassemble like the crystals in the kaleidoscope of the title, a beloved keepsake, we gather, from an otherwise miserable childhood. A brief prologue has revealed a corpse in his bathroom, and the word lust lingers on his wall calendar. Both have something to do with Abby, Sinead Matthews, a chipper date who shows up after an online encounter and is struck by his lack of possessions. Like all the best serial killers, Carl used a library computer. By the time Aileen appears, injured and in need of shelter, this painful romantic liaison may have turned tragic. Or maybe not. Committing completely to Carl's wobbly perceptions, the filmmakers mire us in a hackneyed swamp of narrative uncertainty. Save yourself the effort of decipherment, and simply enjoy Mr. Blaubach's baleful shots of high-rise exteriors and broody, squashed interiors. As Carl's paranoia swells, his world seems to contract until all that's left is a room, a bed and a woman he loathes. Possibly.